Actually, I'm a lookalike from Mosanram. My village is Mosanram only. So since the time they have started construction of this place, like, we are so much into this place. Like, we want to see, like, how it get into a finish, like, whatever, like, for a place to hang out and all that.
Yeah.
So we turned up today, like, only five of us, five friends. So it was
adventurous.
Like, adventures.
A few of our friends came over before, so they told us it's a good place and with rafting and stuff like that. So absolutely, absolutely.
Yeah, yeah, sure. You should come and.
It's
like,
nice family spot for picnic and, you know.
For friends.
It's safe also. They
have
First
the
guard.
Of all, it's safe. Yeah, it's safe for family, people, and all, like, you can come enjoy the water.
They provide life jacket for each checkpoint.
Meghalaya, there's so many places, but particularly this area, which is called East Khasi Hills and Mosanram, this side, caves are very popular. Maujumin Cave is very known, like, especially, like, from olden days for the Hindu people and all, they came for worshipping and all. So there are a cave, few years back or so, there was one cave that was newly discovered just nearby. You know, nearby this place is called Jinyao. I think it stretches up to 2.5 kilometers something inside. Or maybe little less than that. So it was newly discovered, and just recently, I think a few months back, just another new cave was discovered here. Just on the way coming to this place, it was discovered. And the name of the cave, I think they haven't, like, finalized the name yet. So I think cave also will be very nice place for outsiders to come and visit and all. And plus the terrain you have seen.
Yeah, yeah.
So many good, beautiful, like,
landscapes.
Series and all, landscapes and all, you can see.